When I'm out doing street photography in the rain, I'm always on the lookout for really cool reflective surfaces. The best surfaces for this are the sewer covers. I get my RICOH GR really close to them and get reflection shots like this one.